Bit about your approach to the guitar and your influences and things. What do you think makes you
different
or maybe a better way of saying it is like what interests you and excites you about the guitar and the way you approach it?
Well, I've been always a fan of many guitar players, and of course by playing the guitar you get all the influence in. From the jazz to rock to the great player, but at the end, the most important thing is to have hopefully your own way of playing, of sounding, and you can actually only sound like yourself. And if you can find a few elements which makes you stand out, then that's a success, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I guess for me, it's experimenting with the acoustic of the guitar, nylon, steel, fretless. And really enjoying that sound, and then with my influence from classical to jazz to rock to metal, flamenco, Latin, and putting it all together, and also lately, of course, my wife being Turkish and being interested also so many Balkanic sound, Greek and Turkish, and the phrasing and the instruments. So I just hope with all this influence just gets into me and then speaks out the way.
Well, it does. I mean, that's what first attracted me to your playing. I heard that and I thought, then there's something really different. There's something really interesting, and because it's, as you know, it's in this day and age, it's difficult to sound new and different on the guitar.
Because it's a big challenge.
Guitars out there, and when I heard your playing, I thought, immediately, there's something interesting and different there, and a unique sound. So interesting to hear how you